chocolate lab be a guide dog?
Yep, they are. They're rare for us. We've got a few. We've had a few chocolate Labradors in the past. The genetics of coat colour is quite complex, so I'm not going to get into that right now.
Okay.
Predominantly, our breeding stock are yellow labs and black labs, and predominantly we produce yellow labs and black labs, but we have had some in the past.